Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you my version of the coin trick scotch and soda. What you do is you take your penny, it's just regular penny, and you take it and you put it in your hand. So, it goes in my hand, okay, and there's nothing in that hand, obviously, and you just open your hand and show that it changed into a dime. And that was my version of scotch and soda, and bye.